My dad's not here. Sam, come over here, Sam. You look like my dad. Come over here. Talk some shit real quick. But no, listen. You know, listen. Father and son relationships, man. I have my dad. He's not previously here right now. But it's also great to see that, you know, these two coming together, making it work. I have that relationship as well, and just that bond. So I know that he's gonna have the love in his corner. I'm gonna have the love in my corner, and the best of us will come out that night. So it's gonna be great, man. And God bless them for keeping the strength and the family together. So that's big. So that's all it's about. But get those pay-per-views. Get those tickets. Fuck that streaming shit. Fuck the other damn stick shit. This is something you don't want to miss. Get those pay-per-views, man. Stop playing.
Demetrius, a number of people have written about this fight. And when they talked about it, they said, quote, skilled boxers like Andrade are the ones that give Benavidez problems. Caleb Plant did it for half of the fight, but didn't have the power to keep Benavidez off of him in the second half of the fight when David took over. Do you believe your power combined with your boxing skills will be the difference in this fight?
Yeah, I believe that my ability, my power, my mind, my strength, my soul, you know, can overtake anything. And I bet Benavidez has that same will. That's why he was able to come on later on in that round and take on Plant. Listen, November 25th, we will be seasoning up some turkey. It's gonna call the Benavidez fist. But listen, you know, I definitely have what it takes. This is just a great moment. And so, you know, let's just get the show on the road.
David, you've heard that great.